The specific energy concept was introduced by Boris Bagbetev. It is commonly used in open channel flow, especially for smooth and short transitions. By definition, the specific energy E is equal to the total head using the bed elevation as a datum. The specific energy is similar to the energy per unit mass measured with the channel bottom as a datum. The specific energy change along a channel because of change of bottom elevation and energy losses. Assuming hydrostatic pressure on uniform velocity distribution, the depth average specific energy is d cos theta plus v squared over 2g, with cos theta being closed or equal to unity for flat channel less than 2 to 8 degrees within 0.1% to 1%. For a flat rectangular channel and combining with the continuity equation, the expression of the specific energy becomes a relationship between specific energy, flow depth and discharge. And for a constant water discharge, the relationship between the specific energy and the water depth is a cubic relation, shown on the following graph. The relationship between specific energy and water depth presents a minimum for the minimum specific energy, E min, corresponding to critical flow conditions. For a rectangular channel, the critical flow depth is equal to 2/3 of the minimum specific energy. When the specific energy is less than the minimum specific energy, there is no physically meaningful solution. This could correspond to a reservoir elevation below the spillway crest. When the water depth is greater than the critical flow depth, the flow is subcritical or fluvial. It is relatively slow, as illustrated on the following photograph. When the water depth is less than the critical flow depth, the flow is supercritical or torrential. It is rapid and fast flowing. An illustration is this supercritical flow down a spillway chute. The specific energy is commonly used during the application of the Bernoulli principle to smooth and short transition in open channel. These are discussed in the relevant YouTube video movies in the same playlist.